What, the video thing? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it'll probably be cool. My brother came out here and did one with his iPhone, and it was awesome.
So what happened in 10 years?
It's kind of course it'll be done.
Where's
your brother from? He lives in California. He's getting ready to move, though, but yeah, he's been living in Santa Monica for a while, yeah. Opposite end of the country. He's moving to New York City, though, so now it'll be a little bit closer. Get together and do fun stuff afterwards. So.
Mm-hmm. That's a long way.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is the longest one on the course.
Kevin, you cleared
it up. Kevin, you cleared it up.
Alright, so yeah, go ahead and step down.
3, 2, 1,
launch.
I'm going to try to get this thing going. If it won't go, then it's not going.
Alright,
forget it.
Didn't want to.
Is it on?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Go for it.
You got it.
This thing is too much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't blame you.
Okay. Bye, sweetie.
Bye. Let's get relaxed and cannonball, right?
You got it.
I've got the first three
checked in that side. Copy. Copy that, Jeff. This is the one we do the most pull-ins on. Mm-hmm. So, cannonball. I'm just gonna let you hang out there for a second. I'm gonna check some harnesses out there. I guess you don't have to stand if you don't have dollars in it. Alright, Frank.
Hey.
Enjoy the ride on this one. It's a long haul. That tuck.
He's
a speed demon. So I checked out 4 of your harnesses. Yep. I think you checked them in.
Yeah.
That is good.